Polycrates, the ruler of Samos, sought advice from the Oracle of Delphi about his prosperous reign. The Oracle, in a clever and cryptic reply, warned him to cast away something precious to avoid future misfortune. Polycrates threw his prized ring into the sea, thinking he outsmarted fate. The twist, the ring returned to him in the belly of a fish, leading to his downfall. The Oracle's warning, both clever and ironic, showcased the unpredictability of destiny.